Charlotte.
Hi, I'm Ella.
Today we're in A-level art.
We're currently working on our observational drawings.
For our personal investigation, for our final exams.
In the art department, we have four specialist teachers with their own expertise within a range of disciplines, from ceramics to printmaking to painting and even textiles. We have a range of facilities to cater for all of those and manage to produce work at a high level, given the wide range of facilities that we actually have. Art is widely enjoyed by students and take up is high at exam level, which means that we have a range of students offering their own interests and their own developing expertise, which forms a good relationship between the skills that we can offer as teachers and the contributions and input that we get from students.
So what do you enjoy most about art?
Well, I did GCSE art and I really enjoyed it, and now I'm doing A-level and I enjoy even more. I particularly love how we can lead our own personal investigations, and I've been looking at the political meanings behind paintings because I find these so interesting.
So how does art link with the other subjects that you're studying?
My other A-level subject is psychology, and for psychology we've been recently studying about phobias. I decided to express one of the phobias through the medium of art, which was claustrophobia. And I believe that these two subjects, psychology and art, combine really well together.
How will art benefit your future?
Well, everything I'm doing right now in my project is catered towards my love of fashion, which is what I want to pursue in the future. So after this, I'm going to go on to do an art foundation year. And then after that, hopefully go on to uni and study fashion or something to do with art and design.
I strongly believe that art is a tool for effective communication and gives students the opportunity to express their opinions in a safe setting, opening up a constructive dialogue between the viewer and the maker. Often subjects that are taken at other A-levels feed into the work that students do in A-level art and produces some work that has some brilliant conceptual underpinnings and some really strong ideas, as well as having work that's aesthetically pleasing and sometimes not. You don't have to be a great artist to be a great artist. You don't have to be technically brilliant and really good at drawing. If you're innovative, if you're inventive and you have interesting ideas, then you can be a great artist. We can find a way to communicate the work that you want to do. Art makes for a well-rounded, highly disciplined and self-motivated student who can transfer those skills learnt in art in many ways. And having an art A level is something that is highly respected among various universities in the application process. I'm extremely proud of the practice of both students and staff in the department. Us as teachers are passionate about our subjects and our enthusiasm permeates through our teaching and lessons and also in our clubs and beyond. Art is a really important part of Wycombe High School and students contribute to that high profile in so many ways. And the sunset going down, and you see the lady food.